Hey Pranksters, I'm going to show you another prank, and it is a water bottle prank that you can prank, like you can do it on your parents, friends, and if you are that savage, a stranger. So how you do it is you take a water bottle. I used this kind, it really doesn't matter, but you poke holes in it with like a thumbtack or a safety pin. I used a safety pin. So you can poke it anywhere on the bottle. I'm going to do the prank on myself because why not? And yeah, so when someone grabs it, like the water will come out, like boom, but they will probably grab it more harder, so if you see, the water will come out. Thirsty though. But yeah, that's how you do this prank. Plus, it did not work. Maybe I will do it on for my friends. I don't know. So yeah. Hopefully you guys like this video. Hopefully I can see you guys next time. Bye, Pranksters!